I'm such a fan. You know, you've been to the Hogwarts area and you're doing concerts up there. I've seen your footage. Just tell me, what kind of thoughts are going in your mind as you're remembering 1 year since the disasters?
Uh-huh. It's a very mixed feeling. I have like already 1 year, and also I feel like still 1 year because the progress is very slow and the situation in Tokyo has not drastically changed yet. But one thing I really would like to say to Singapore is that we Japanese are all thankful to the Singaporeans for an encouragement and support to our country. So thank you very much.
And you actually visited Sendai in December, I understand.
Yes.
To see how people were coping.
Mm-hmm.
Could you tell us
more?
They
are working very hard to recover, try to recover their country. And no complaints and like just the behavior after the disaster happened, like no chaos and no disorder, no complaints, and as they are, and keeping like making an effort to recover the country.
I was there in Sendai around the time you were visiting Sendai.
Yes.
So maybe we have different perspectives, I don't know, but what do you think were some of the concerns that they had? You know, what did they say to you, the people of Sendai?
What I felt was that actually they are seeking for a job for their livings. So that's why I felt the concert up there, and I intentionally appointed their local event company to support our country as a part of my concert. And I thought that's also the way to help the victims. So they're seeking for the jobs, I think.
What else more do you think they need?
Everything. Yes. So no houses and no food, no money. And also they need mental support. So I think they should keep doing the continuous support.
But then there seems to be a vast difference between those in the city, the core city of Sendai,
mm-hmm.
and those in the coastal areas of Sendai.
Mm-hmm.
Because those in the core city areas are back to business as normal.
Yes. It's so much contrast, Just like, it depends on each person has a story. So someone is really okay with someone and lost their families.
And you've been raising funds?
Yes.
Yes. Can you tell us how these funds are going to be used?
Yes, my upcoming charity concert will be held on 16th of March, and we are going to donate ticket sales to the Miyagi's Children's Fund to support the children affected by the disaster. According to the Miyagi Prefecture, I heard that more than 800 children lost one or both of their parents, and I feel that children is a key to recover the country, so that's why I want to support them.
Alright, thank you very much, Sachio, for joining us today. And that was singer-songwriter Sachio there telling us about her fundraising efforts for those affected by the March 11 disasters. March 11 last year, residents in